Four laps to go in the Bristol Truck Race. Sam Mayer, the rookie, is leading. The 17-year-old right there, the number 24, he's leading this race. He got past Moffitt for the lead. Three laps to go until he earns his first career Truck Series win.
You guys made note of it when Moffitt was out front. Mayer was on.
Three laps to go.
He's three laps away from the win. What about Tanner Gray up in third spot? He likes
Bristol. Tanner Gray up in the third. Kligerman right there. Parker having a good run.
You put that in your memory bank, don't you, Kurt? Because you know how tough this place is. They can.
There's Carson Hocevar. Two laps to go. Here comes Kligerman to the outside. Can't get around to the outside of Tanner Gray.
Mayer, they got a whole new crop of guys.
Here we go.
And if you bring them to Bristol like this, they make it look easy.
White flag. One lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank.
To go for the 17-year-old from Wisconsin. Sam
Mayer. And he's from Wisconsin. He's a cheesehead. I'm fine with him winning because he's a cheesehead.
He is.
There you go. Off of turn four. Sam Mayer gets his first career Truck Series win. Kligerman's trying to get third. Not going to get it. Tanner Gray holds on the third. Kligerman gets fourth. And Trevor Bayne fifth. Which Ty Majeski should still be in that truck. That 45 truck, but he was kicked out for Bane.
2 months and 23 days, if you're counting. Is that behind Cole Custer? It is behind the 16-year-old Cole Custer.
Shoot, no watermelon smash, man.
Yeah, you just won your first truck race, my friend. Oh, my God, man. You guys are done. You guys are so smart. You guys know exactly what you're doing. That's why we're here.
That's how great. Sweet it is.
Sam Mayer gets his first career win.
Yeah,
you know, he's from Wisconsin. Yep, he's a Wisconsinite.
Your first NASCAR win was where?
Mine was at Bristol.
Mine was
at Bristol.
Yeah, mine was at Dover. Concrete's the thing we got in common there. Wow, that is something you don't see right
here. Goes with the burnout.
Winning by over 4 seconds at Bristol Track.
And the stream was a terrible camera angle.
That's next level stuff. And we're going to see more about this kid.
Oh my God. You can tell I don't like this stream. This is an Arabic stream. So, it's the only one I had.
What's great about it for Brett Moffitt?
This is the worst stream.
Like, we're in good shape for the playoffs. We did our job here tonight. We didn't get the win. We're close. So this just, I think, could indeed build some momentum for Brett for these playoffs.
But there's
that kind of speed and
only one stream you got, and it's the one stream you have to take.
Up there, can hunt that bottom. Got the bottom group working and got around Brett and drove off to victory lane. But
yeah. Brett
was certainly a factor tonight and did a great job getting that second place finish. Mayer joins.
Mayer climbs out of the car.
Smith and Brett
the truck, I mean.
As drivers who get their first career win in the
truck. Look at him.
How about that? And he's not so tired he can still stand up in the window and celebrate. Those legs aren't shaking too bad yet. That's great. He goes towards the team guys and shows that appreciation, that excitement, that respect. You know, GMS has got a strong program right now, and he's a benefactor of that. It's a perfect fit right now. Maury Gallagher, owner of this GMS team, certainly has been such a great friend and part of this truck series. It's really cool to see the success that they're having. Allen is with the winner.
Let's see what the new Truck Series winner Sam Mayer has to say about his win.
It is a 17-year-old rookie who steals the show. Truck Series winner Sam Mayer. How do you explain this one? What? Oh my gosh, Bristol, dude. I love this place. This is win number three for me here, and man, I don't know what to say. I can't thank all the guys at the shop enough. They worked their tails off. We fired off so good. We only made one track bar adjustment. That's it all day. And oh my God, that feels so good. Wow.
You've won a lot of races already as a young man. Did you think you were capable of this tonight?
Not really. I mean, I knew the team was. I knew everyone that was part of this 2014, Mark McGarr, I knew they were all part of it. And I knew they could do it. I just had to come here before that last pit stop put us in a perfect place, and we were able to drive out. Right by all of them, and man, that's such a good feeling. I mean, we have two more truck races this year, so all the momentum is awesome.
You've got another race tonight. Let's see if you can pull off the double at Bristol in one night, guys.
Yeah, he's going to run the ARCA race, and you'll see that right here on FS1.
Yeah, the ARCA race is going after this. There's not going to be a reaction to that, because I'm probably not going to watch that, because ARCA sucks. So, telling you there will be probably no reaction to that. Like, probably 100% no reaction, because I'm not going to watch it, so. But Sam Mayer gets his first career win in the Bristol Truck Race. They're going to commercial. That's going to be the end of the reaction. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and enjoy my content, and comment down below what you thought about Sam Mayer's first career win. Alright, bye guys.